Hi everyone, and welcome to the NRG Online series. My name is Cherilyn Albert, and today I'll be teaching you a street dance class directed at ages 13 to 19 years old. But before we begin, please make sure you find a safe space to dance. Ensure the floor is clear and there are no sharp or dangerous objects around. If the floor is slippery, then you can try and do the class in trainers, some clean trainers, or you can try and do the class barefoot if it's not too cold. Make sure you wear comfortable clothing during the class and have some water to hand, and if you feel unwell at any point, then you can pause the video and take a break and then come back if you feel like you're able to. All our classes are fully inclusive and are safely and professionally structured and adapted for small spaces. And lastly, please ensure that you have a parent or a carer with you whilst you are dancing if you're under the age of 16, as your safety is our number one priority.
Right, for warm up, we're going to do a house warm up. So just follow me as we go along. Oh my God, I need a painkiller, I'm in pain, yeah. Don't show me no step. Hey, till we get to the disco.
And I'm gonna go through it step by step, and I'm not gonna stop, and then by the end of it we'll have a routine. If at any point you feel like you get lost or you didn't understand what a step was, you can obviously stop the recording and go back and have a look. But yeah, I'm gonna play the music in the background, and then towards the end, when we know the routine better, I'll turn the music up. First we start on an and count, so we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8, and you're gonna do a big jump. You're gonna go and an elevated move, and you're pulling back at the same time. And you're gonna go and 1, 2. tap, tap, tap. Good, ready? Again. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, tap, tap, tap. So your chest is going round. 1, 2, 3. Good, again. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, tap, tap, tap. You're gonna slide, slide, then double time each way. Slide, slide. Good, so from the top it goes, and 1, 2, tap, 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 slide, double slide. Again from the top, in time with the music. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, tap, 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 slide, double slide. Good, again. 5, 6, 7, 8. After you've got slide, double, oh, no, sorry, we're sliding this way first. Slide, double, slide. You're going to do another jump on the and count. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, and same, pull back movement. And 1, down, and then you're going to pull up twice, tap, tap. Good, so you're going to go down towards your foot. It's like you're holding on to something and you're going to rebound 2 times. Ha, ha. Good. Again from the slide. 5, 6, 7, and tap. 6, oh, that's a 7, 8 count. So let's start on that count. Ready? So you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8. And 1, 2, tap, tap. Let's just do it from the top. Ready? In time with the music. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, tap, 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 slide. Double slide, and 1, 2, tap, tap. Good, again. And the song's about to end. It is, so let's add on a little bit more there. Tap, tap, you're gonna step out. Out, and then, out and then draw in. So you're going to come out towards wherever you're watching from, your screen, and then you're going to draw back in. Yeah, so that is out, in, out, in. And you want to try and groove it and let your upper body go. So you have freedom of what your head is doing, what your arms are doing, what your body's doing. Yes, you have upper body freedom. Number one. 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to step out again. Out, in, out. And that's quite fast. Yes? It goes 1 and 2. Good. And then you're going to hop back on the leg that's behind you. Yes? You're going to fall back into the space ever so slightly. Obviously making sure that you have space behind you. You're going to hop, 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 hop. And that's very lazy. Yeah, so 3 little hops, back, and very lazy. Let's go from the top very slowly. Again, so we go 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Slide, and slide, and slide, and 1, and pulse, pulse, and step, in, step, in, step, hop, hop, oh no, wait, up, in, up, hop, 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 there we go. Right, let's do it in time with the music. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, tap, 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 slide, 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 and 1, 2, tap, tap, 6, 7, 8, and tap, 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 tap. Good. Again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Good. After, hop, 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 you're gonna scoop down to one side, scoop, scoop down to the other side, scoop, scoop, good. both hands, tap, and your wrists are gonna roll, and you're gonna jump out and have your arms up above you. Good, so you're gonna go scoop, 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 ta-da-da. Good. After that, we're gonna flick like you're flicking water off your, hand. One, two, three. You're gonna ripple, ta-da-da. So it goes through your body, through your arms, to your body, and out your ear. Yes? So from the scoop, you go scoop, scoop both arms. Scoop, ta-da-da. Flick, 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 ta-da-da. Good. Then you're gonna slide, or you're gonna pull in this way. You're gonna pull in. Then you're gonna turn around. One, two, three. Good, so you're gonna go ta-da-da. Pull in, so one, two, three. You're gonna drop low, low. You're gonna do an intricate arm movement. It could be anything, ta-ta-ta. And at the same time, you're gonna change position, low. Yeah, so you're changing position low and your arms are gonna go fast. Ta-ta-ta. And then you're gonna do a reverse matrix. Stand up. Yes. So again, you're pulling in, pull in, push and turn, drop, ta-ta-ta, round and up. Good. Let's try it from the top slowly. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Push and double push and down. And pulse, pulse and out. In, out, in, out, in, out. Hop, hop, hop. Scoop, scoop, scoop. Two arms, scoop. Ta-da-da. Gonna shake, 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 ta-da-da. And pull, round, and down, ta-da-da, and up. Good. Right, let's do it properly now. To speed, to we did just before the last time we did the routine, you could set yourself a task to choreograph that phrase of the movement and make it into something that really matches the rest of the routine, or you can also add on to the routine and come up with some really sharp and dynamic moves. You could take inspiration for the moves that have come in the routine
and maybe variate them to make it your own. You can also try this routine to different music. Try it to your favorite songs and see how you can change the speed and the tempo to make it work. But yeah, now let's do the cool down.
Both shoulders.
Oh, swear that I